get inside with a layup.
Still playing with a lot of pace, even if they're only down to three men doing the match for Bobot.
Fine yan for the Pioneer Pro D by Abrigo from the outside. Beats the buzzer with a two.
This is Batista fighting back hard. Looking for their first win around as well.
Ooh, Abrigo. And then the effort turns out to a possession. Abrigo inside gets it to drop. Tazar is that he'll be okay for the remainder of this tournament dahil marami-rami pa ang lalaruin itong Sista Super Sealer. 7-point lead for Pioneer. Abrigo with a fake. Abrigo scores down low. At ang ating best player of the game is Gian Abrigo.
Oh, no doubt.
Uh-huh.
7 in the game for Abrigo. Offensive-minded. One of the best scoring outbursts I've seen of Abrigo. Normally, leading scorer dyan, si Rivera. Probably, si De Chavez. Abrigo says, it's my turn. It's my turn to push this team to a good start. And it did just that, giving Pioneer its first win here in Leg 4.
Daming pinakitang galaw sa atin ni Abrigo in this ball game as he gives his squad a 21-13 victory. Coming up next, we move over to Pool C action featuring the Terra Firma 3x3 squad going up against Barangay Ginebra, San Miguel.